sure they turn them into points at the other end.
Outside, Lamb. For three. At the line by Indiana. Sabonis, the pass to McDermott. Lock at six. On the wing, Holiday. Second chance effort. Bean with the rebound. Here's Chicago. They've got a 13-2 run goal. Pass to Markkanen. Up and in. Off to an efficient start. 2 for 3 from the field.
Impressive awareness from Markkanen. I mean, down on the block there. Really good job of using his height to get his shots off.
And here's Oladipo. Here's the three. Drops in the tray. Oladipo's got a pair of triples in the second now for the Pacers. That'll do it for the first half. It's Chicago up by six. We'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball. We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the entirely new group in now for Indiana. Doug McDermott, he's checked in for Sabonis. Justin Holiday comes in for T.J. Warren. Lamb, he's checked in for Oladipo. And Aaron Holiday is subbed in for Malcolm Brogdon. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group. Young's checked in for Lauri Markkanen. Moss comes in for Porter. Stein's checked in for Levine. And it's Cobb in for White. They've got McDermott. Also Miles Turner out there. And it's Lamb in at the shooting guard. That's the Pacers' five. Young passes to Carter. Good work there as it goes. Carter's got the lead up to 13 now for Chicago. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Bulls.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ballgame.
Yeah, I mean, they've also done a great job of playing in space, getting out in transition every opportunity.
No one near Turner as he lets it go. It's good, the assist that time from Holiday. Turner's got seven now in this quarter. Boss passes to Carter. Count the basket. And the Bulls lead by 12.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Holiday finds Lamb. Back to Holiday. A three-pointer off the mark. Here's Chicago. They're on a 19-7 run. Got a piece of it. They get it back. Young's shot is good. 55 seconds left in the third. Now here is Holiday. He's guarded closely. Front pass the arc. Sinks the triple. Holiday's got 7 points in the game.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
It's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
Now here's Lamb. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Outside Holiday. And the Pacers, another three.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the triple.
You know, they're having free reign from beyond the arc. The defense is just not there.
Here's Boss, trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
Boy, tell you what, nice watching Lamb convert these hard baskets. I mean, showing some real toughness on that play.
And he'll be shooting his first free throw of the game here.
And going back to his performance at the line last year, guys, 84% as a free throw shooter.
Yeah, you know, that was one spot where they didn't have to worry about him at all. I mean, at the free throw line, he was automatic.
And so it's Chicago, headed to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. They're playing a bruising game inside, and it's working for them. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. And let's take this opportunity now to show you our State Farm Assist of the Game.